to Dipsy Tips. First of all, thank you very much for all of your support so far. And today's cocktail is the Gimlet. The Gimlet is a cocktail based with two different elements, just gin and lime cordial. Today I'm doing this cocktail in a different way. I'm doing with the clear lime juice, which you can see here in the suggestion video if you are interested to know how to make this kind of juices. I'm just going to use a different gin. I'm going to use Cooper Head. For the rose flavor, I'm using a rose liqueur. This is one of the most the greatest rose liqueurs in the world from Gilbert Miclo house. Will give the rose flavor that I'm looking for to do this cocktail. I hope you like it, and let's do it.
High hopes, do you want the same? 'Cause baby, all I got is high hopes.